guys doing? Everybody okay? Welcome.
Ooh.
sin from the brain to the heart. That'll bleed the love from your soul and bring what once was home. You will never knock the little pieces solidified by the slamming of the door. So don't let that jealousy overtake you. Destroy that which you care for. Then the Spanish temptress rubbed his temples and told him to close his eyes. Kiss upon this and everything will be alright. Pobrecito, but he didn't hear a word that was said. Slobbering, he sucked down another, ignoring the danger comes in. You gotta let the bat fly out of its cage. Shouldn't wait another minute if it's making your heart break. You gotta let the bat shouldn't wait another minute if it's making your heart break. You gotta let the bat fly out of its cage. Shouldn't wait another minute if it's making your heart break. You gotta let the bat fly
brand new CD out. Came out a few days ago. This song's on it if you're interested. Guess who's gonna sing it? On the bass guitar, the master of ceremonies, Good Time Stevie. That's Good Time Stevie on the bass guitar. He's gonna give it to you. Johnny Nash tune.
Golden court is free. Chico freaks just put in their town. All the broken down bus and a poop that's falling to pieces. You got to get up, stand up, walk a straight line. Been drunk for 3 days, but you're doing fine. A little bit out of your mind and a little bit crazy. And all you really need is one more hour of sleep, so you lay your head on the floor. Just a little sleep before it gets too deep. You wake up.
Michael, I could use a little more Dave Brogan in my
keyboard
lane.
That's crazy.
And the sampler too, maybe. I forgot to check that. Shout out to our sound guy, Michael. World class sound.
You guys don't. If you don't know Michael, definitely track him down after the show and introduce yourself.
Yeah.
He's one of the best, and you should meet that guy.
Thank you.
Sean, you know the biz. This isn't nice, and I don't know what is. Presto manifesto, boom, karate chop. We'll celebrate the good time. We'll be right back.
Tons of years.
if that's me that I see. Wrinkles carved out by emotions, standing in water up to my knees. Standing in water up to my dedicate that song to all those who've been fleeing water this winter. There's been a lot of it. Thank goodness for it, but when it rains, it pours. We have a lot of songs about water. We were realizing we could do a whole set of songs that refer to water. Most of the time, we're not actually talking about water. We're just sort of talking about other things. We live in a world with weather. It affects so much of what we do, literally and metaphorically.
Yeah, that's what this next song is about. It's about your personal storms and, you know, leaning into them. You can make them go away all by yourself.
Hey, Michael, I'm getting a little Lebo vocal feedback. He seems a little hot in there with.
Kind of high endy.
Too high end. Put me down.
Down.
So hot right now. Yeah, it's a winter tie. Makes me hot. I'd way rather be hot than cold, though. That's just me.
Deep let out of the blue, 'cause I wanna feel it. silence gonna fall.
Oh,
was an ice-covered river until the ice cracked, and now we're free from the flow of which we were trapped. So we can come from the future and go by the past. I bought my ticket for the 15th century. We started moving through a hole in history, across the desert, across Euripides, tossed in a tangle of time like an old vagabond. I bought my ticket for the 15th century. Thank you.
Thank you.
It's years of doubt, it's bigger than we'll ever know. From the furthest stop to the center of your soul.
Yeah.
Well, it's a crazy mixed up world full of contradictions, and that's why it hurts so bad sometimes. But that's also why it's fun, and I'm gonna love you like I got something to prove. Feeling good in the pocket, like an old school groove. Living in a plastic bubble, a bubble in a plastic world.
All right, Chico, it's good to be with you tonight here. Thanks for coming out. You sure don't make Monday feel like a Monday. And that's a good thing, I think. Big thanks to Sierra Nevada for hosting. They're always so gracious. They take such good care of us. Looks like they take good care of you all, too. So we thank them for that. And it's a one set night. I mean, it is a Monday, but it's a one long set night. So we still got some tunes left. And this is kind of closing out the second leg of our tour in Amore. Next week, we're going to be down at the Fillmore in San Francisco for a couple of nights. Yeah, so we invite you all to come down and join us. It's going to be Friday and Saturday nights, and then Saturday we do an all ages kids show where you know, we'll get freaky, get crazy with the kids. But yeah, it's going to be a real fun weekend. Twiddle, you guys know the band Twiddle? And the band Moon Hooch, they're gonna be there with us too, which is gonna be real cool. Some friends of ours. And the Bumpity Bumps, which you probably don't know, but someday you might. Anyhow, we're gonna do a couple more tunes here on this fine Monday night.
Nothing moving in complete blackness. Then from out of the darkness, a rhythm kicked in. Started the whole thing turning on. Tell
Thank you.
turns, colorful subplots and sunburns and fake out endings. Sometimes my patience in the whole process starts bending as I attempt to unravel the web by traversing and rehearsing and perversing and reversing along the downplayed extension cord threads of my life. And in this life we're free to dream whatever we want. Your dreams are gonna come true. So instead, as a way of getting us to move, life tangles your dreams in front of you. Unable to resist the temptation, we continue. Well, it's clear to me that this life is gonna be all about the dangling possibilities that keep turning in and turning out. It's clear to me that this life is gonna be all about the dangling possibilities. The road is long and windy, full of twists and turns. But before you can rise from the ashes, you gotta burn, baby, burn. Welcome to your barbecue, where we roast all the dreams that never came true. Welcome to your barbecue, pig out and dream anew. Welcome to your, welcome to your, welcome to your barbecue. Woo!
Everybody all right? You like it here, Chico? My little boy? Well, I was dreaming when I wrote this, so sue me if it goes too fast. But life is just a party and parties are meant to last. Thank you. you.
Where we roast all the dreams that never came true. Welcome to your barbecue. Pig out.
Much Chico, good to see you all again. I hope we get to do it again and again and again and again and again and again and again, and that times 100,000,000,000. You guys are great. We hope to see you next weekend too down in San Francisco, and we hope you're all real safe with all the weather so that you can come hang with us. We'll see you soon.
So y'all think you can get real quiet if we gather up right here in this little spot here in the middle and hear us if we unplug for a second? You guys think we can do it? We'll try it. You can sing along too. This is a bona fide sing-along song.
Thank you. Bravo to you. That was really nice. All right, so you just told us we have time. Maybe we can play a little bit more for you.
Sounds like a joke, but it's true.
You gotta do one, Steve. You gotta do one, Steve, yeah? Would you guys like to hear a free improvisation by Steve? He's just gonna do it. In the name of freedom, Steve. Thank you. was great, Steve.
Put your arms around my love handles. They say that passion may not always endure, but this feeling that I have for you is burning up my world. Girl, I wanna lay you down, put the pedal to the metal. Girl, I wanna lay you down and shower you in rose petals.
I think we got time for one more, if y'all would like it. Send me off on your dancing feet.
Judge you, they don't always suck you in. Remember what works for you may not work for them. Everybody in the world today has got
everybody in the world today has got an animal they need to liberate. Everybody in the world today has got an animal they need to liberate. Everybody in the world today has got an animal they need to liberate.
Thanks so much, everybody. Woo. Again, so great to spend the evening with you. And we hope to see you next weekend. Come on down. It's going to be a big party. San Francisco, you guys are great. We'll see you soon, Chico.